Microsoft Windows is a required skill in IT. From help desk to hacker, network engineer, system engineer, Windows engineer, you're gonna have to know Windows. So welcome to Windows Fundamentals. In this course, I'm gonna give you pretty much everything you need to be dangerous in Windows and propel yourself into a really amazing IT career. We're gonna cover lots of stuff, starting with the basics. Like if you're brand new to Windows, we're gonna play around in Windows. We're gonna show you what it's like. And also like, what is it? Because many of you may be coming from a Linux world or a Mac world. I get that. Welcome. You're gonna have to know Windows, so you might as well get used to it. Also, some of you may be like, I use Windows every day. Why do I need this course? I still think you might need it, because in this course, my goal is to take you from Windows user to Windows super user admin-esque. At least give you enough to go, hey, man, I feel like I could figure out pretty much anything in Windows. And I can move on to the next skill, whether it's networking or hacking or whatever it is. Now, will you walk away a Windows expert from this fundamental course? No, this is the fundamentals. This is to get you started. But you will know enough to be dangerous. You'll know enough to be comfortable. And you'll know enough to apply some Windows skills to any area in IT, especially help desk. I'm hoping that the skills you learn in this series will help you land that first job. Or maybe you already have the job and you just need to refresh your skills in Windows or learn a few more tricks. Whatever the case, I'm glad you're here. Get your coffee ready. Or tea or water, I don't care. But if you're new to IT, you probably want to start the coffee addiction right now. Just saying. Now, even though this is a fundamental course, we are going to cover a lot and it could be very challenging. Go ahead, check the episodes and the sectors we're going to have here. I call my module sectors. I want to be different and it sounds cooler, like a spaceship, right? I think so. Now, also, I understand that you may hit sections that are kind of boring. Like, hey, I already know this, Chuck. Why are you teaching me this? That's fine. I'll have quiz questions. So if you get to it and you're like, dude, I'm a master of this. I know it. See if you can answer the question. If you can, move on. You're good to go. But you will probably hit stuff you don't know. So this is the intro. Episode zero. You're about to go down a crazy path of Windows. It's super fun. I'm so glad you're here to learn with me. And I'll see you in the next episode.
You made it to the end of the video. If you want to see the rest of Windows Fundamentals and more great courses like it, go to academy.networkchuck.com. Link in the description.